satisfied. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we bout to slide. You can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot, yeah. 200 on my brother's block, yeah. Pedal off the roads like I love a knot, baby, nah. I don't know what's wrong with me, I can't stop, yeah. Won't stop.
Hey guys. Okay, today is our cardio and core workout. Hey Brenda, hey Jory. We're gonna do the stair workout. So make sure you have a stair close by. We're gonna be running the stairs, taps on the stairs, push-ups on the stairs, squat, lunges, so the stairs the whole time. So I figured everybody has a stair in their house somewhere, whether it's inside or outside. So, and we're gonna work our way down from 100 down to 20. Actually, we're gonna skip a couple. So we're gonna start off we're going to run the stairs first to get warmed up. So hopefully you have two sets, or if you just wanna run your first set, we're gonna run 10 times up and down the stairs 10 times. Then we'll stretch. And then we'll get into the main workout. And then after that, we're gonna start with our way from 100, and then we're gonna drop from 50, 40, 30, 20, okay? So, yeah, how Lindy, whatever, she's in bed, binge watching whatever show, which I was doing last night. I said, it's like that meme. I'm only gonna watch one episode. I was watching the Last Kingdom. Oh. I said, yeah, I'm just gonna have some peace and quiet and watch one episode. Like four later, it's 4 in the morning. I'm like, get up. Workout. Oh gosh. Okay. So I'm gonna wake up. Okay guys. So you have stairs, you're full of crap, Lindy. Whatever. And go get your butt outside. I know Ohio is warmer than Virginia today for some reason. So alright guys. So thanks Brenda. Yeah, today is my anniversary, 19 years. So that's why we're working out this morning instead of tonight. So, 19 years. Oh my God. I know, I've been with them since high school. So. Okay, so enough talking. We're going to run the stairs. So, we're going to run your stairs 10 times, but double stairs. So, if you're just going to do half a set, like see this half set here, you have to run that 20 times. But if you have a double set, up and up, then you run that up and down, is one. You got to do that 10 times. All right? So I'm gonna get the music on. You go at your own pace. So get your tennis shoes on, no bare feet. All right, guys. Ready? We'll turn it up. 10 times, run those stairs. Whoops. Let's go.
Thank you.
guys. Cool drinks. From working out 8 to 10 times a week, 3 or 4, has a big difference. Okay. All right. So next, we're gonna start off with 100 step ups on the right leg, right lead leg. Then we'll do 100 step ups with the left lead leg. If you want to do 50, 75, whatever you want to do, okay? 100 is a lot, so if you want to modify, whatever you want to do, okay? And then after that, we go to 50 for the next exercise. 50, 40, 30, 20, okay? This will probably be our hardest one after this. So we're going to do 100 step-ups on the right lead leg at your own pace, and then 100 step-ups on your left lead leg. ready.
Here in the silence, I felt peace.
We've got 10 more. 10.
hip width apart, a little bit more hip width apart. We're gonna sit back in the seat. We're gonna do a jump squat, and we're gonna jump the stairs. 40. Make sure both feet land fully on that step, not halfway. And we're gonna, you can jump one step, two steps, or if you don't wanna use the steps, you can just do a jump squat in the air, or you can jump forward if you want, okay? So we're gonna do 40 of those. You can modify if you wanna do 15, 20, 30 of those.
One of my
it'll get us to 30 minutes. So we're gonna do elevated push-ups for 20. The first set, put your feet on the floor, on the stairs, elevated, up two steps, or one step, or just go flat on the floor. If you need to modify, open your stance wide. Wide hands, wide legs. We'll make it tougher. You can go foot over foot, or lift a leg. So 20 of those, and then you're gonna switch it up and put your hands on the stairs and try for diamond for tight tricep push-ups. Okay, for 20. All right, so first we're gonna have our feet elevated on the stairs for 20 push-ups.
All right, we're gonna do 25 push-throughs.
arms I do if you want. You're gonna lean back. You're gonna push through. Don't come all the way back. Just come to here. And come as far as you can. Try to reach past the knees. For 25. Ready, set, let's go. One. And exhale, you come up. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Exhale. 14, 15, 20, 21, we're gonna hold, 23, 24, 25, hold, for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, So we're staying in that same position. Down for four and up for four. Four, three, two, one. Hold for four. Three, two, one. Up for four. Three, two, one. Let's go for down. Four, three, two, hold. Four, three, two, one. Up, four, three, two, one, 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 almost there, four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one, four, three, two, one, make it harder, hands up, or feet off the floor, two, one, hold, four, three, two, one, up, four, three, two, one, keep up, four, three, two, one, go, four, three, two, one, almost there, four, three, two, last one, four, three, two, one, go, two, one, four, three, two, one, good job. Whew. Come on over. Stretch that out. We're gonna do 10 Superman when we're done. So that you're gonna put the arms out and you're gonna lift them lower. Lift the legs and the arms at the same time. Alright. Ready? And lift. 3, 2, 1, lower. 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 Lift. 3, 2, 1, lower, lift. 3, 2, 1, lower. Two more, lift. 3, 2, 1, lower. Last one for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Good job. And lift up, inhale, exhale. Nice hit, up to the right. To the left and sit back in child's pose. knees out to the side. And then come out to high plank. And push the left heel down and bring the right knee into the chest.
Why do I feel like I'm drowning?
Good job, guys. So hopefully you guys get the cardio workout in, and I will see you tomorrow and Thursday for a workout, 5:30 p.m. And tomorrow is strength and cardio, and then Thursday will be a chair workout. We'll do a lot of glutes and legs and core. All right, guys. Hopefully you have a good rest of the day. See ya.